I think parents should really start getting involved at the beginning of the high school level in terms of trying to build that interest in their child, because the child or your child is gonna wanna play college golf. And so figure that out, and then by the time your child turns, just before they turn junior, their junior year, they should be the ones to start taking the lead, making the contacts, and it should be them doing it, not the parent doing it.